What's up, everyone? Today we are giving a continuation to our mission here in Modern Combat 5. The raiders are a street gang who use the chaos created by the Tokyo attack to expand their reach and power. Under the banner of claiming the streets, they pillage and kidnap the founder and assault in Tokyo. Survive the ambush, don't get critically low on health, it's scored for headshots.
And the city's been in lockdown for something like 5 weeks now, which, if you ask me, hasn't really... This place is crawling with raiders. The bastards think they own the city now.
Get us out of here.
Chill, man. We're in good hands. I got this under control.
Under control?
Oh, shit.
Phoenix, get on the 50!
I got it! Got it!
More incoming!
On the second floor!
Fuck, they're swarming us! Okay, we're in business! Hang on!
Let's go. I almost died.
Yeah, shit, we're blocked in!
Phoenix! Keep them up!
Be quick about it!
Good to go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Well, this was simple. Okay, I've been promoted. I was thinking on this episode to open a couple of boxes, so let's go. R3 utility core, piggy bank, and piggy bank. Scorcher. Let's head back. Let's see our loadout. I guess I will use this weapon from now on. It looks like a deagle. Silencer would be nice. Okay. I need to to open more packs. For now, I guess we're good. Let's keep on doing missions. Gilman Security is considered to be the world's leading security firm. With HQs in multiple regions, Gilman has led operations in all key international conflicts in the last 2 years. The organization is renowned for its exceptionally skilled teams and high mission success rates. Escape the pursuers, score 3 headshots, and disable 3 bullets. Okay, same one.
They're on! Go, go, go! They're gaining on us!
Can I headshot this guy?
Can you drive any faster? Can't you shoot any better?
Oh, Jesus! I guess I can upgrade my MacR3 and I will check these cores and see what are they. Upgrade, nice. I know in the next mission we will need this weapon, so it's good to upgrade them. I'll keep the frag, first loadout. Utility, offensive. Defensive utility. Berserker Rage. Each kill counts double towards unlocking the military support. Okay. I guess we can finish our episode today. And yeah, I will see you in the next one.